YouTube, Steamtown Gamer here, and today we are playing Jackass the Game on the PlayStation 2. So I thought I'd lighten things up significantly more. Most of my games have been, you know, very dark horror games, but, you know, this is really going to sort of kick it in a different direction at the moment. As far as I can tell, the game isn't that great. I have seen, a bit of gameplay online, and it just looked a bit boring. But simple fact, we're just going to get into it and really judge for myself. That's a banana peel.
Oh man. And the idiot dropped the camera too! Thanks a lot! Jeez. It's the first day of shooting the new season, and we still got to get the other guys here, and now we need a new director because that one broke the camera! And sprained his vagina in the process.
Now we won't have to worry about him getting Aaron's mom pregnant.
So here's the deal. You're the director, find the rest of the crew, shoot some funny stuff, and don't sprain your vagina!
Okay. This is actually starting off pretty good.
I'm taking over the new season of Jackass while I rest my balls in the hospital. I need you to play through the stunts so we can collect footage for the episode. Boosting the TV ratings with more action in the stunts generates more revenue from the advertisers, making us more money. When the dicks over at MTV have enough footage...
Okay, so collect cash by completing the goals and accomplish enough revenue to process to the next episode. Pinocchio... Prime Surprise. Required revenue, $500,000. We need $500,000 and we have enough rooftop car stock. I'm just going to go with the first one here. So, that did not look anything like Johnny Knoxville, but it was funny nonetheless. You know, this could be fun. So, I think from the gameplay, the controls aren't really that responsive.
Alright, buddy, it's a good day to die. See you in hell, because you're going there.
Johnny Knoxville. Everyone loves Johnny Knoxville. Okay, let's try this again, but a little bit better.
I'm Chris Pontius, and this is Pachinko Pachinko.
Pachinko.
Alright, buddy. It's a good day.
Now we go to Gop again! We must fuck with God again! God! God! Register! Jeez! We are doomed to God again! Move out! We've got to God again!
kind of fun here. Press something else. I really want to play that rooftop kart skate. So I got this game with a big bundle I got at a yard sale. It was $20. It came with a PlayStation 2, two controllers, and 25 PlayStation 2 games. A few of them I already had, but of course, every now and then you find one that I didn't have. And, you know, this is Jackass. It came in it. So I paid next to nothing for it. I got most of our money. And of course, the next revenue is the a different set of stunts. Rooftop cart stop.
Rooftop cart stop.
I want to be a cowboy. I'm going to be a cowboy. I'm born to be a cowboy.
Okay.
Bring it on, Hobnob.
Be a cowboy.
A
cowboy!
Okay, we have to get as far as we can without falling off. Oh, I didn't hit brake.
Let's see what you got.
Ryan, facing Ryan Dunn, but we are... Ryan Dunn is deceased at the moment.
Alright, let's go!
But you guys already knew that, of course. Oh.
Alright, let's go.
Bring it on!
This is still pretty fun, even though I'm really cool. I win! Oh, by a nose. And you didn't generate anything. Start. Now that I know how to do it,
let's go.
We're actually playing it right now.
Come on, give me a little pickle.
Oh, so close.
Bring it on.
Damn it. Yes, I want to. Okay, so I'm going to go that mattress one. Yeah, this game was actually kind of fun. It was a lot more fun than I expected because I'd seen the gameplay and I was like, no, it just looks boring. But this is actually kind of fun. Suburban wakeboarding. All right, we'll give the suburban wakeboarding a chance. That actually looks really fun. Grind on grind a moving vehicle, fence grind 454 meters, fall out, bail out into jackass RV, dump bail out. Fractured wrist. We got $20,000. This is all right. Let's try that again, shall we? I think we failed. Oh, he's actually getting like beat up. You can see he's getting beat up. This is where I bailed out. That was, well, whatever, I didn't like hit bail out that happened by accident, but we generated a shit ton of money. Let's see if we can make just a little bit more, shall we? As I said, this game is a lot more fun than I thought it was. Party Boy. Now, I know this is the one I saw, and I did not like that one. I'm going to go with Golf Rally. Thank you. fantastic graphic. Knock down three guys. Run down five enemies. Bail out into attendance time. Get 1.5 seconds in time. Get over 10,000. Party boy. As far as I can tell, this is just simply hitting the right buttons at the right time in and listening to the music. Basically like the whole Dance Dance Evolution thing, but just hitting the buttons on the controller.
Party boy.
I'm Party Boy and I feel like partying right now.
Sorry, man.
Oh, gosh. Disgusting.
He farted.
Oh. I'm Party Boy, and I feel like partying right now.
I didn't make any money. Best score, 84. We didn't even come close. To speed the game along a bit, we're going to have to go for the mattress one. Or the one where we fall down the hill. This is the one where we got the most money on, and we'll continue to get more money on, so we're just gonna have to stick with this one for a bit.
The only way we can fly meters is to get up to speed, so...
So that is fun, but I am starting to get bored of it pretty quick. So yeah. This one seems the only one we can really get a stable amount of money from. If we just win at least 3 in a row, we can get a stable amount of money.
Rooftop cart stop.
Alright, let's go!
It sounds kind of crap. This is what Jack Knox is about.
Send me to hell! Total. Yes, we are just shy. I'll see if I can do the whole 5 bins. All I have to do is hit 5 bins or something like that.
Yeah.
episode 2, apparently. So those games were pretty fun. I mean, they do get old pretty quick, and you can only ascertain a small amount of funds after a while. Hey, next episode, R1. That's pressure.
The new season of Jackass got off to a shaky start yesterday when one of the Motley crew pulled an impromptu prank that landed the director in the hospital. Apparently, the x-rays revealed a shattered fibula and a toy truck stuck in an unmentionable cavity.
Those morons have started shooting without me?
I want to check your shorts, big fella.
That first episode was good, but don't get f***ing cocky. Let's kick it up a notch. Try to bail out in some stunts by pressing the triangle button. Watching those little bitches get hurt always makes for great television, and it gets us more cash. It's a win-win situation. For real.
Okay, so we've got the Suburban Catapult, Elephant Poo Dive, Big Balls, Poo's Hug, Demolition Golf. Okay, well, let's just go ahead with the Suburban Catapult. Looks like it's, you know, firing from a slingshot and trying to aim for specific items. Looks like a pool and a garden shed. Possibly a greenhouse, but looks like a garden shed. Can't really tell from this crude sketch. And this is actually how they mail their, you know, their next stunts to, like, the directors in LA. They just sort of throw it on a cocktail and that. I think Chris Pontius said that.
I'm Chris Pontius, and this is the Suburban Catapult. God, why do we always say our name?
Land in the pool, travel more than 9 meters after the landing, and an object hit an old car truck. We got those mansions spread out wide, sit by the poolside, the countryside. Elephant Poo Dive, okay.
Go! Elephant Poo Dive.
Is the best. We gotta get at least 85. I gotta double that. Or at least get 41 more. That was interesting, but ultimately not that exciting to continue on with that. Let's see what this one, let's see, I've got to do at least one of each of the, you know, for the phase two, and then I'll make that the end of the episode. So big balls, doesn't really take much to connect what these are, just sort of hitting each other, and looks like it's trying to get the flag and maybe knock each other off. So this game is pretty fun. Sitting pretty. Be the last Jackass standing. Simple enough. Do one lap without being hit. Okay. Get over $100,000. Knock off one flag. Knock off one Jackass.
Who wants some of this?
Oh, accelerate slow. I did not know about the slow button. Let me try it this way. I'll give them the damn it. I was actually trying to hit the flag.
Who wants a little bit of
this beaster? Let me just try not to aim for the flag. Who wants this thing? Oh, once again, first off. Bail out. I'm on bail out.
Come on, you little sister.
You just jump out of the hole.
Come on, you little sister.
Oh, so close to getting like $100,000 into. Don't hit me. I'm fine with my number. Oh, damn it. Okay, that's the end of that one. That will piss a man off. Okay, poo tug. Ugh, that looks gross. And I'm guessing Chris Pontius is wearing a Speedo. The leopard print, you know, thong.
Tutug!
See, Steve-O. Just think about it. The Steve-O gonna be something up. That's a big tug. Just hear me out. I just might know what I'm talking about.
Life is full of problems. Hey, that's okay.
funny, little sissy.
Oh, I see how it works now.
Come on, you little sissy.
So just remember that what I say. When I say something, don't turn your head.
Talk before, yeah, we have to do it before a certain time frame. But now I know how to do it.
Come on, you little sissy.
If I said something,
come on, you little sissy.
I've got all the money. I've got all of the money.
If I said something, just hear me out.
Come on, you little.
If I say so.
Oh, for a sec there, I thought it stopped recording. Okay, so that tick means that you've got 100% of everything you need. Once again, we need to generate $500,000, and we, just because of that one poo tug thing, we managed to make a shitload of money. Okay, Demolition Golf. Oh, it's a golf game. Not riding around in carts, just actual golf. That was pretty fun, but it would get tiring quite easy. So that's all of them. Okay, so I'm going to make this the end of the episode because I simply don't want to stick it out for too long. I'd like to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. That was pretty fun. I must admit, it was more fun than I expected it to be. If I knew it was going to be that fun, I would have done it a while ago. But nevertheless, that was still pretty good. So catch you later, YouTube.